I hope this wasn't a mistake.
It has to go up. It can only go up.
Back at it, Saturday morning. We are in Mines, back at the Mines train station. We decided today, you know, things are getting kind of crazy here in Germany as far as COVID goes. Things are getting ready to shut down. It looks like Christmas markets are getting canceled left and right.
Everyone's in a frenzy.
Yeah, so we're taking this opportunity to get in one last Christmas market, hopefully. So we're taking the train 2 hours northeast of us to Dusseldorf. It's one of our favorite little German towns. It's actually kind of big.
Yeah. We've actually been there before, but we love it so much that we're excited about going back and having kind of a whole new experience. So
yeah, so we got the dog with us and we're going to spend about a little less than a day in Dusseldorf, and we're coming back tomorrow. So should be great.
This is just the right amount of rain to really piss me off, because it's cold and it's hit me right in the face, in the eyes, just a little bit. Not really bad, but just enough to be really annoying. Not off to a great start.
There it is.
Okay.
Oh my God, stop at this pasta bar and they make it all from scratch right in front of you. And it is probably top two behind the Schufa noodle, best thing I've had at a Christmas market. Schufa noodle's still number one. This is very close, number two.
Poor baby girl is absolutely miserable. It is disgusting outside right now. I mean, it's not gonna stop us from having a good time, but she's soaking wet. What is it?
It just fell out of my mouth. It literally just fell out of my mouth.
Are you gonna eat that?
No. Nothing is going right. This, so far, things are not going well.
Are you just as miserable?
Cardi is a wet mop. She's disgusting. She has a jacket and shoes on, but is still soaked to the core. It is packed here. The Christmas market line, not even worth standing in, and it's still raining and cold. I don't know, this might be a disaster.
Okay, so we were out at the Christmas markets for a little bit, but it was just soaking wet and disgusting, and it honestly felt on the verge of animal cruelty having Cardi out there. We've taken her back to the room. We're gonna leave her here, I think. Hopefully she doesn't bark, but we'll probably only go back out for an hour or two.
It has to go up. It can only go up. It can only go up from here.
We're gonna turn this around.
It's gonna be good.
We're gonna turn it around. Careful.
I have never seen a dog that loves a towel more than this one.
All right, time to find me a drink. All right, so we are turning it around. First thing, if you ever go to one of these Christmas markets and there's like a long line on the outside, odds are there's gonna be more than one entrance. Jake saved the day because we weren't even gonna come in here because the line looked so long, but then he saw this other entrance that nobody knew about, so we just like popped right in and we happened to get our favorite drinks. Gyoen Zangenbowl.
Gyo Zangenbowl.
Yeah, Zangenbowl.
Yes.
All right. Whatever it is, it's really good. It's my favorite. One of the things that's really popular to do at Christmas markets is to collect all the little mugs that are unique to each town and even unique to each specific market in the town. And each one has their own mug. So we've been on the lookout for clay mugs like this and we got one. But they're not free. You do pay like a deposit on each one, so you are paying for it. You just choose to not turn in your font, your deposit. And the deposit is €2, which isn't bad. They probably make some money off of that. I'm not complaining. So when we were in Cologne, we talked about the wonderful little mini pancakes that we got, but we didn't have footage for the camera died. We're getting some more here at Dusseldorf, so be ready to be amazed.
Oh my God. These are even better than the ones in Cologne. Holy cow. Best dessert we've had at a Christmas market. I know I say that every video, but I actually mean it this time. This is the best sweet treat at a Christmas market we've had. All right, so it is almost 8:30 at night. We just got done watching the Bayern Munich Dortmund game. Huge soccer game here in Germany. Bayern pulled it off on a questionable penalty kick off a handball.
So this is like one of the reasons why Dusseldorf is one of our favorite cities. It's right, it's got the river right there, and you got the Ferris wheel, and there's just so much life in this city. We love it. It's like a perfect mix of old and new. Well, we felt bad, so we came back to get baby girl, and we're gonna head back out. You wanna go see some Christmas markets? Alright Jake, what are we gonna go do now?
We are gonna go try to find a bar where I can watch the SEC championship game. But probably have slim pickings as far as places that will play American football here, especially college football.
Stop filming. It's not funny.
We found the most amazing pommes shop. So we got something called the Armageddon. It's got barbecue, fries, coleslaw, cheese, and fried onion rings, and there's no telling what other goodness is in here. But the old town is really nothing like Wiesbaden. It is insane here. Even it's after, well after midnight, and there's still hundreds and hundreds, if not thousands, of people that are still out just on this big main strip. And I mean, they're probably gonna go all night long. It's kind of refreshing to see, because you know, I mean, it's been so long since people have done stuff like that because of COVID. But I'm gonna enjoy it from the comfort of my own room.
Did you want to stay out here and eat it or not?
No, let's go back to the room. I don't feel like I have to participate, so we'll continue tomorrow. So we have a few hours to kill before our train ride back home, and we've just decided to kind of wander the streets of Dusseldorf. The Christmas markets don't open until 11, so we're kind of enjoying the city. We got a delicious breakfast. Jake's love affair with soup noodles continues.
Oh yeah.
I had French toast because I'm a sucker for that, and I can never turn down French toast whenever I see it. It's still a little rainy, but honestly, as much as it went wrong yesterday, we ended up turning it around. We've had so much fun. The Christmas market was still magical. I mean, you can have the worst day ever and then go to a Christmas market and automatically have a good day. And we had some good food, good drinks, and I mean, we brought Cardi along with us, so we just had a lot of fun with her too. Two people and a dog. We chose this spot because it's right in downtown, like the old town. So basically you just have the bed area. We've got a nice little mini fridge. We got a spot to hang up your coats and things like that, which was nice since we got soaked. A little mini kitchenette that's fully equipped. Bowls, plates, cups, anything you could need, and we can't both get in there at the same time, but also a nice, small, updated bathroom. The only thing I'll have to say about this room is, and it's probably just user error, but we could not figure out how to get it warm in here last night.
It's like really cold in here.
I don't know, were you warm enough?
Yeah, it was good.
Okay, Jake was fine, I was freezing, but overall, we really liked it. All right, so both times we've been to Dusseldorf, we've seen this little area. It's called Karlsplatz, and it basically just looks like a bunch of really cool food trucks that are all under this one roof, but it's never been open either time we've been here, and it just looks so cool. So I'm sad. If you ever come to Dusseldorf, check out this area. Maybe it'll be open for you, because the food looks like it could be amazing. Dusseldorf has these statues all over their city, and they're so lifelike, they're creepy. Why? What are these all about? It was a little too rainy last night to get some proper footage of the Christmas market, so we're gonna try and do some tours of the Christmas markets this morning before we leave, but it's gonna have to be at like light speed since our train's at 12:30, so here we go.
So we're back at the train station, about to board the train from Dusseldorf to go back to Mainz. The weather wasn't great this weekend, so that kind of dampened a lot of our plans. We weren't able to spend as much time out at the Christmas markets as we wanted to, and having the dog made it that much more difficult with the rain. But overall, it was good. Definitely, if you're in that area, try to check out the Dusseldorf Christmas market. If I had to rank the ones that we've been to so far, I still would say number one, Cologne. Number two is tied between Wiesbaden and Frankfurt. So, but because Wiesbaden's our hometown, we'll say Wiesbaden, then Frankfurt, then Dusseldorf, then Mainz, and then Heidelberg last for sure. So that's our ranking of them. It's still a good trip. It's nice to get out of the house just for one night. Total, I think we spent, 16 hours here, if that. So it was good. Excited to be home and relax for work on Monday. That's a wrap.